is now.
Welcome back into Main Event.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa!
Former NXT champion Tommaso Ciampa in the house. I caught up with him backstage. I've never met someone so determined in all my life right now. After NXT Roadblock and missing out on the NXT championship this past week, this is a man on a mission right now.
Yeah, dude, I just wonder about what kind of headspace Ciampa's in tonight.
WrestleMania is presented by Snickers. Snickers satisfies. And by WWE 2K22, the biggest video game in WWE history is available right now, featuring a redesigned gameplay engine, stunning graphics, and new controls. Go get it today.
With Ciampa coming so close to regaining the NXT Championship, falling short, is Ciampa's focus where it needs to be here tonight on Main Event?
And his opponent, weighing in at 270 pounds, T-Bar!
I also had a chance to catch up with T-Bar. He still goes back to when these guys met a few weeks ago here on Main Event. Tommaso Ciampa rolling over T-Bar for the victory. And T-Bar, remember, was humiliated on Monday Night Raw last week. T-Bar in action against Omos, and it didn't even really kick off.
Well, number one, I'm surprised that T-Bar actually spoke to you. But number two,
was free.
I would imagine so. But listen, T-Bar, we know that T-Bar holds a grudge. So when you're looking at a guy like Tommaso Ciampa that T-Bar has not been able to overcome and defeat, you know that's going to provide some extreme internal motivation. But again, two men here who have a reason to come out here and show out.